Congress, yeah, merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ, our Savior, was born on Christmas Day to save us all from status quo when we were gone astray. Oh, time is a comforting joy, double joy from God our Heavenly Father. A blessed angel's came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings on the shame. How there in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name.
Hello! Good morning sa ating lahat. Good morning, DJ Chris.
Good morning.
Ayan, parang bagong gising si DJ Chris today, guys. Good morning talaga. Kakagising mo lang ba?
Good morning. Kakagising ko lang.
Ay, kaya na.
Halata ba, Ate Le? Halata.
Morning face ka kasi today, kaya sabi ko, parang bagong gising to si DJ Chris eh. Ayan, bumati ka muna sa ating mga kakampi.
Hi, what's up mga kakampi? Good morning po sa lahat.
Alright, so before we're gonna start, guys, I'd like to acknowledge our ATC Channel 31 online organization na sina Engineer Ronaldo Sanchez, President, Nileto V. Talavera, Business Development Manager, LP Welba, Online General Manager, Michael V. Boloneva, Marketing Department Head, Tala Zaldivar, Advertising Head, Ray Maramot, Regional Marketing Director, Online TV Shows, Executive Producers, na si Bro Jaime de Loba, and sa lahat po ng ating, lahat-lahat ng mga production crew and ATC 31 Online Radio, sa lahat-lahat po ng ating mga DJ, shoutout and good morning po sa inyong lahat. All right, so DJ Chris, can you please promote our channel? DJ Chris, press one. All right, parang lag yata si DJ Chris, guys. All right, so I'm gonna promote our channel. So VMHF free television, analog and digital TV nationwide coverage. Makikita po natin sa buong Pilipinas, sa Baguio, Metro Manila, parts of Bataan, parts of Pampanga, Bulacan, Rizal, Cavite, Laguna, Naga, Metro Cebu, Iloilo, parts of Gamaras, Metro Davao, parts of Samal Island, and Zamboanga. And we have upcoming soon sa Dagupan, Iligan City, Legazpi, Bacolod, Cagayan de Oro, and General Santos. Alright, talagang nawala na si DJ Chris. Alright, so BEM Television Network, UHF TV and Cable TV. So sa lahat-lahat po na may mga TV dyan, or guys, if you're watching BEM Television, makikita po natin sa buong mga channel na ito. So TV 31 Mega Manila, TV 26 Baguio, TV 32 Naga, TV 31 Cebu, TV 26 Iloilo, TV 31 Davao, TV 31 Zamboanga, BEM Cable TV Network, Channel 72 Sky Cable NCR, Channel 29 Sky Cable Baguio, Channel 32 Sky Cable Naga, Channel 32 Sky Cable Lipa, Channel 32 Sky Cable Balayan, and Channel 49 Sky Cable Balagdas, Channel 72 Destiny Cable NCR, Channel 4 Cable Link Pranyake, Channel 22 Cable Star Rizal, Channel 20 Sky Cable Cebu, Channel 20 Sky Cable Iloilo, and Channel 20 Sky Cable Bacolod, Channel 20 Sky Cable Dumaguete, and Channel 20 Sky Cable Davao. All right. Andiyan na yung aking magandang co-host sa si DJ Chris. DJ Chris in the house.
Yung signal talaga, Ate Le. What's up, Ate Le?
Yeah. What's up, yo? All right. Good morning sa lahat ng ating mga kamping nandyan. Ayan, shoutout muna natin, DJ Chris. Ikaw nang mag-shoutout.
So, shoutout kay Chris Ann. Hi sa iyo. Hi, baby Chris Ann. And hi, Shout out kay Ate Sydney. Sydney, Jimena, wala ata. And I, Ate Aida, hi po sa inyo at sa mga nanonood dyan sa ating mga kampi. Shout out po sa inyong lahat. Good morning.
Yes. Nakalimutan ko palang batiin, guys. I'd like to shout out my manager, Corino Franzani from the Netherlands. And also, our marketing director, our marketing regional director na si Miss Nika Valencia and Derek Dave Cecilio. Shout out po. And kay Tito na. Oh, shout out. Alright, guys. So, kamusta naman kayo? Alright, malapit na ang Pasko. Malapit na ang Pasko. But
yes,
this is tomorrow.
Tomorrow na po. Oh my God.
Tomorrow, guys.
Christmas
tomorrow.
Na.
Tomorrow. Yes. Ayan. Yes, tomorrow pala, guys. That is the day. Parang parang lang yung aking kanta. Ito ang araw. This is the day. So tomorrow is the day of my first ever solo online concert.
Abangan
yes.
natin yan, mga kakampi. Dapat manood
yes, guys,
tayo.
Please join with me because we're gonna have a lot of surprising performances from different our friends, celebrity friends, and I'm very thankful to them that they all the time say yes for me. Like, I'm very, very lucky and blessed that I meet these people. They're all kind and very, very friendly, and you know, they're always stay on the ground. So sa lahat po ng aking mga guests tomorrow, sabihin ko na po ngayon, tomorrow my guest is Miss Saigon, Philippines, Ima Castro.
Wow.
And yes, and that's my first guest. So the second is Miss Gabriela, the one and only, the original singer of Natatawa Ako. And the third is Michael Cuneta, the cousin of Miss Sharon Cuneta. Alright, so nagpapasalamat talaga ako sa aking mga special guests for tomorrow. And guys, watch out kasi mayroon tayong paraffle and we have also what's in the box. So abangan nyo po tomorrow, guys. So sa lahat-lahat po ng mga aking mga top fans, ayan, may bibigay po ako sa inyo ng fan sign from me. Yes. So saan po kayo tomorrow? So I will reveal and announce it tomorrow, guys, and I flash it in the screen. Alright, so DJ Chris, ano naman ang gagawin mo tomorrow? It's Christmas. Do you have any plan or party at the house?
Tomorrow is bonding lang with family. Yan ang gagawin namin, bonding ban. Jam. And oh. Yeah, sasalubungin natin yung araw ng ating Christmas Day, di ba?
So, para lang yung new normal, kasi alam mo, DJ Chris, nakikita ko sa lahat-lahat ng mga nakikita mo sa social media, our new normal Christmas party today, nowadays, is
virtual.
Online.
Virtual.
Yes. So, I was thinking, if we're gonna have also a virtual online Christmas party. Tito Nel! Kuya Miko!
Baka naman!
Baka naman, no? Oo. Ano kaya ang mangyayari? Kasi may ano tayo, may pasabog yata next year. So abangan nyo yan, mga kakampi. We're gonna have pasabog. So yan, that is super duper exciting.
Yes.
Yes. So DJ Chris, tanong ko lang sa'yo. This time, kasi we are in the pandemic, anong ginagawa mo ngayon? Did you still do your study or do you do a part-time worker right now in Cebu or yes?
Sa ngayon kasi Ate Lay, hindi pa ako nag-aaral kasi yun nga, gusto ko tulungan muna yung parents ko. Actually, yung nanay ko sa mga gawaing bahay. Lalo na ngayon, may mga iba't ibang nararamdaman siya. Kasi may sakit kasi nanay ko. Yun nga, tinatulungan ko siya sa pagtitinda, yung mga ganun. Tulungan ko muna siya. Yun ang ginagawa ko ngayon. Sa, And sometimes, Ate Lay, pag may free time ako, magla-live ako sa Facebook kasi marami kasing mga friends ko na nag-re-request na magla-live ka ngayon, magla-live ka ta ka ngayon, yung ganun. Yan lang yung mga ginagawa ko ngayong pandemic, Ate Lay.
So, ang bait pala naman ni, ano, ang bait pala ni DJ Chris, mga kakampi. Sana all.
Thank you.
Sana lahat ng mga anak ay mababait. Yes. May hugo.
Kaya dapat kayo, magpakabait kayo, mga bata kayo dyan.
So, dapat talaga, ayan, ikaw nang mag-advise dito, DJ Chris. May advice ka ba sa lahat ng mga kabataan ngayon? Although this is a hard time, so ano pang ma-advise mo sa mga kabataan natin?
So advice ko lang sa inyo is, tiwala lang. Alam kong mahirap talaga ngayon, sa ngayon, mahirap talaga. At yun nga, pray lang palagi na hihingi kayo ng guidance kay Lord and magpapasalamat kayo palagi na nandito pa kayo, buhay pa kayo, and wala kay yun nga. Pasalamat lang palagi. Yun nga.
Yes, just be thankful all the time. Kasi ang dami-daming namamatay sa COVID, guys. So, advice ko din as a mother. Yes, I'm a mother, guys. Baka hindi nyo alam. Woo!
Parang hindi. Parang hindi, Ate Lay.
Yes. Hindi, mother na ako. I'm a mother. I'm a total package. Yes.
Total package niya.
Advice ko sa mga kabataan ngayon, guys. Tomorrow is Christmas Day. So, next year is a new year. It's a new you. You know? Sa lahat ng mga kabataan, just be respectful to your parents. And so tulungan natin ang mga mama natin, ang ating parents sa gawaing bahay. Wag anong tawag doon, DJ Chris, yung sumasagot-sagot sa mama kasi
Uh-oh.
Or sa parents, sa lahat ng parents o sa lahat ng mga nakakatanda, because it's not easy to be you know, mistreated, you know.
Yes. Mas alam kasi nila yung mga dapat at hindi dapat gawin. Dapat sundin na lang natin yung sinasabi nila.
So, DJ Chris, sa edad mo ngayon, may jowa ka na ba?
Ala, patay, jowa reveal tayo dito.
Showbiz!
Showbiz, secret muna, secret.
Oo, secret daw muna. Pero DJ Chris, ano bang secret advice mo sa lahat-lahat ng ating mga kabataan ngayon, the new teenagers right now, ano bang ma-advise mo sa kanila about studies and about having jowa?
Kasi nakikita ko kasi ngayon yung mga 16 years old pa lang, 15 may jowa na, yun nga, pero okay lang naman. Okay lang naman magka-jowa, pero dapat alamin niyo yung mga limitation niyo, yung mga responsibility niyo as a teen. Kasi may iba kasi ano, nakakalimutan na yung mga limitations nila. Yung below the belt na, batang-bata nyo pa para magka-jowa. Yung ganun. Pero, yun nga, okay lang naman. Okay lang magka-jowa. Pero, sana, alamin nyo muna yung mga responsibility nyo and yung mga limitations nyo. Yun nga, delay.
Yes. You should know, guys, sa lahat-lahat ng ating mga viewers, ng mga teenagers dyan.
Huwag kayong maniniwala sa mga sweet, ano, yung mga pa-sweet-sweet na. Huwag kayong maniwala dyan.
Words. Yes, kasi kung maniniwala kayo, guys, magiging tanga lang kayo. Kasi you're just teenagers. At the same time, you're still a kid.
Sa ngayon, hindi nyo pa marirealize. Pero sa pagdating ng panahon, sa mga Charity may edad na kayo. Hi. Yun nga, Ate Lay. Marirealize
nyo
din yun.
Yan. Ayun, guys. Makinig kayo kay DJ Chris. Kasi talagang kung iniisip nyo lang kung magka-jowa, you better focus on your study instead.
Yeah.
Kasi totoo. It's better to have a great future than a damaged future, you know.
Totoo. Huwag kayong magpapadala nga. Yun nga yung
Shout out
ganda.
kay Jin, Jin Lopez. Shout out.
Hi!
Magaling na daw tayo. Wow. Thank you very much.
Woo.
Grabe. Gumanda, gumanda ako tuloy. Gumanda si DJ Chris Oket. Bagong gising. Thank you, Jin. Alright, shout out natin si Riz Talats Bolat Mercado. Shout out. And shout out natin ng ating The Shining, the EKA Shining Pretty Dancer. Watch out, Chris Ann.
Hi, Chris Ann. Wow. Sana
yes.
All. Ano, ano nga yun natin eh? Shining.
The EKA Shining Pretty Dancer. Yeah.
Hold.
Oo, kasi maganda na. Hindi lang pretty, magaling pang sumayaw. So, binigyan ko siya ng ganyang title.
So,
bagay na ba?
Ate Lay, may tanong ako. Anong, anong ibibigay mo sa akin yung ganyan-ganyan, yung AKA, ano na ganyan-ganyan, Ate Lay? Anong ibibigay mo sa akin yung pangalan?
Ay, on the spot to? Hindi ba pwedeng pag-isipan muna?
On the spot to, Ate Lay.
I think, The Shining Star Diva.
Wow, diva? Tilay.
Oo. Pero may diva na tayo, The Shining Star.
Shining Star?
EKA Singing Shining Star. Oh, diba? Walang diva.
Ito.
Kasi kung common yung name ng mga title natin, parang baka magsasawa na yung ating mga viewers yan. Puro na lang diva, queen, or whatsoever.
Oo nga.
Okay, so sa'yo, EKA Shining Star, EKA Singing Shining Star. Yes.
Wow. Shining Star.
Right.
Ako ang magpapaliwanag sa mga araw niyo.
So you're gonna bloom it soon. Wala ka lang flower eh. Ngayon, pang unti-unti
yes.
Yung bloom. Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, so,
mga niyo yan, mga
may sinabi dito si Aida Chavez, DJ Quiz. Pwede pong mag-request ikaw ba, Yeng Constantino? Oh, ikaw nang kumanta niyan, DJ Chris.
Ay.
Or do it na lang tayo. Sige, do it tayo. Rinig mo ba yung kanta?
Sige. Naririnig ko, Ate Lay.
Naririnig mo. Sige, ako na mag-play. May ano ka dyan? May memorize mo yung kanta?
Yes.
Ah, nag-Japanese akong bigla. Okay, just a moment, guys. We're gonna play this song request. Wow, this is the first time, guys, na mag kakanta kami ng request by audience. So for the meantime, because it's Christmas, we're gonna sing the song for you, Aida Chavez. Rinig mo ba, DJ Chris?
Yes.
Never speak.
Ayan, para sa'yo. Sige, ako una, DJ Chris.
Sige.
Sa pagbatay ng bawat oras ay ikaw ang iniisip-isip ko, hindi ko mahinto, hindi ng puso ikaw ang pinapangarap ko, simula ng matanto na balang araw ay ibig ang puso. Go, DJ Chris!
Ikaw ang pag-ibig na hinahay tuwing na ay taga kayo'y nangyayat ako ikaw ang pag-ibig na di ikaw ako naman biyaya ka buhay ko, ikaw at pag-ibig ko, ikaw.
Wow! Fantastic!
Tumaiming ba, Ate Lay?
Oo, tumama sa banga. Christmas, no, son.
Huminto sa bawat oras ng tagpo ang pag-ikot ng mundo. Humingiti ng kusa aking puso
pagka
nasagot na ang tanong. Nag-aalala noon nung magmamahal ang sinang tunay.
Go, DJ Chris!
Ikaw ang pag-ibig na hinintay. Puso ay nalumbay nang kahit tagal, ngunit ngayon nandito na ikaw. Ikaw ang pag-ibig sa akin ang pag-ibig ka sa buwan. Ikay at pag-ibig ka. Hindi at hindi pa ko umin
ganito nasa isip at tama ka bang buhay.
Go, DJ Chris! Ayan, naglaki si DJ. Alright, ayun. So, medyo hindi na kami nagsabay sa home.
Medyo nagka-complicated. Complicated yung next.
Alright, so ayun yung diary request niya. Request niya Susan, sino, anong ang pangalan nun? Ayun, nawala na. Si Aida Ay. Chavez. Ayan, kinanta namin yung iyong request, Miss Susan. So I hope you have a very, very Merry Christmas. And ayan, si Susana Uden. Hi, Chris Ann. Merry Christmas to both of you, DJ Jane Lopez from New York. Sino po ang Chris Ann? This is a DJ Chris, and my name is Lay Maneg po. But Merry Christmas po. Shout out to sa inyo. Yeah, shout out po sa inyong lahat dyan sa New York. Wow, we have TFC what? Viewers right now, DJ Chris.
Kakaiba na?
Oo, nag-high level na tayo. Gumano na tayo kasi 2021 na.
Magano na.
Alright, so DJ Chris, we're gonna play one of our... because today, Music, this episode, we're gonna featuring some artists. So we should have... two guests for today, but they have like unexpected happening, you know, that is acceptable, of course. And yeah, so but now we're gonna play their song, DJ Chris, one of their songs.
Okay.
That I'd like to play. Our first guest for today is Mark Francisco, so we're gonna play that. All right, guys, here we go.
Dilim-dilim sumisilim. sukang sumuko ng mga tinig. Sa akin mo ibalik ang iyong isip.
Ang ganda naman ng kanta na ni Mark. Parang, ang salakas ng aircon ko dito, DJ Chris, parang nilalamig na din ako. Paskong Pasko.
Paskong Pasko na talaga.
Oo, so ayun, tuloy-tuloy na tayo, DJ Chris. So our next guest performance for today, he is one of independent artists and I'd like to play one song of them and I'm one of a performer. Performer. It's a song collaboration para po sa lahat ng ating mga kakampina, mga frontliners. So, sa lahat po ng mga frontliners, para po ito sa inyong lahat. Alright, are you ready, DJ Chris?
Yes.
Alright, so let's hear it.
Mm-hmm.
song guys by
I'm
M.
So excited.
Merry Christmas.
When Christmas is coming, I can see again the lights of the streets, children are singing with their guitars and tambourines. Merry Christmas, my love, I love you with all my heart. Merry Christmas, my love, I will sing for you. Season of love, it's full of forgiveness, spirit of Christmas. It's like you and me, Santa is coming, carrying gift of love. Merry Christmas, my love, I love you with all my heart. Merry Christmas, my love, I will sing for you.
Christmas, my love. So here we go. A song by Mark Azorco. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. Tribute para po sa ating mga frontliners, sa lahat ng ating mga OFW, ayan, sa inyong lahat po yun. Diba, ang ganda, DJ Chris? Kasama namin dun si Alon.
Oo.
Si Alon, pusong ba to? Alright, so let's hear our next featuring artist for today, DJ Chris. We're gonna play a song, a tribute song para din po sa lahat-lahat ng ating mga frontliners, sa lahat-lahat ng ating mga bayani sa buong Pilipinas, sa buong mundo, para po ito sa inyong lahat. A song by Nance Del Rosario. Here we go.
Pangunila, alam kong kasama kita. Pinapalitan mo ng saya ang lungkot na nadarama. Sa aking pagdurusa, alam kong kagabay ka. Pinabawi mo ang problema, bumabagabang sa tuwi na. Pagkat ikaw ang dahilanan kasiyahan, at ikaw ang tanging dahilan ng aking kalakasan. Ikaw ang siyang nagbabalik ng galak sa aking puso. Ikaw ang siyang nagbabalik ng lakas sa aking espiritu. Sa tuwing ako'y nahihiya, sa tuwing ako'y nababalik ng sigla sa buhay ko. Ngayon wala ng pangamba, kapapalisat nag-iisa. Aawitan lamang kita, kaloob ay gumagaan na. Pagkat ikaw ang dahilan ng aking kasiyahan, at ikaw ang tanging dahilan ng aking kalakasan. Ikaw ang siyang nagbabalik ng galak sa aking puso. Ikaw ang siyang nagbabalik ng lakas sa aking espiritu. Sa tuwing ako'y nahihina, sa tuwing ako'y lumuluha, ikaw lamang ang nababalik ng sigla sa buhay ko. Himig ko'y aawit ng buong puso, nang walang hanggang sigla sa
I'm sure lahat-lahat ng ating mga viewers, lahat-lahat ng ating mga frontliners ay na-appreciate ang iyong kanta para sa kanila. Ayan. Di ba nakaka-touch? DJ Chris? Alright, so DJ Chris, for now, of course, hindi tayo magpapahuli sa linya, kumbaga. So, DJ Chris, do you have any Christmas song para sa lahat ng ating mga kakampi? Because tomorrow, it's the day. Christmas Day.
Patay.
Oh, di ba patay? Alright, shout out natin si Mark Orozco. Ayan, bro. Nakatapos lang ng play ng song collaboration natin kanina. Ayan. And get well soon. Alam mo ba si Mark Orozco ay na-aksidente? So, get well soon, bro. Dapat magla-live yet. Dapat siya to ano natin sa show. Pero na-aksidente siya eh. Yung paa niya talagang namaga. So, get well soon, bro. Alright, so DJ Chris, are you ready? DJ Chris, are you ready to rumble?
Bye.
Press one. Alright, here we go, DJ Chris.
Get well soon po. Ate Lay. Ako muna kasi nagloloko yung isang cellphone ko dito.
O, diba? Alright, i-message mo lang ako, DJ Chris, kung ready ka na. So, you want me to play another...
Ate Lay!
Yes, here we go, yeah. Are you ready? DJ Chris, are you ready? Ay, nawala ka na. Bigla mo akong iniwan. Grabe ka, DJ Chris. Alright, kasi you are still preparing, so I'd like to play another featuring artist for today. She is from all the way from Japan, an international recording artist, Miss Maria Elizabeth. Here we go.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the present. I need a Christmas tree. Cause I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Baby, oh, I don't need too much this week.
Grabe yung mga featuring artists natin today, guys. Hindi lang local, but international. Hello, Tito Nel. Yes, it's really a great performances from all of our local and international recording artists, independent artists. What's up sa lahat? Ayan, shout out kay Susana Uden. Sabi niya, wow, great, magnificent voice. Yes. She is a great singer. Shout out kay Ate Maria. Ayan, shout out kay Ate Peli. And andyan na si DJ Chris. DJ Chris, are you ready to rumble? Kantahan mo naman ang ating mga kakampi.
Ate Lay, hi po.
Okay, are you ready?
Akong Christmas song.
Oh, any song.
Kakanta na lang ako ng ibang song.
Alright, okay.
Ibang any song. Wala talaga.
Yes.
Nagluloko kasi yung song. Ano.
Yes, any song
okay.
You like. Alright, here we go. DJ Chris in the house, yo!
Okay, let's go. Hi, mga kakampi. Naluloko na talaga ako dito, pero last na talaga to. Merry Christmas! Nanonood ako dyan? Mga kakampi, Merry Merry Christmas. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all along. I had to go. Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed my plans. 'Cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody. Just wanna get to know myself.
I know supposed to be young lonely now. No, I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone. But aren't I someone? To be your answer. Cause you're so handsome. But I know where to drag you home. Is it inviting? And I'd be yours again. But I'm in love with my future, and you don't know how. And I'm in love, not with anybody. I see you in a couple weeks.
Yes.
You know what I'm talking.
That's My Future by Billie Eilish.
Soy naman ang boses mo today, DJ Chris. Para lang, oh, ang sweet naman.
Soy lang.
Oo. Ang ganda ng boses mo today, DJ Chris, as always.
Ay.
Sabi nga nila, awesome boy. Oo. Sabi niya, Duna Boca Kaagbay Labor. Labor. Yes, Labor. Shout out kay Mark Francisco. Mark Francisco, we just played your song this Hi. Earlier. Ayan. And shout out natin siya John
yes.
Lim. All the way from USA, Florida. Shout out sa'yo, John Mark. Ayan. Thank you so much for watching and your song will be our finale. So here we go, guys. Let's wow. hear it. Merry Christmas to everyone. Thank you. Wow, that's super, super great performance, John Rhythm. That's really fantastic and amazing. So once again, guys, Merry Christmas po sa ating lahat. Ayan, shout out to si Ate Peli Alciano, Toronto, and kay Mark Francisco. To all our viewers out there, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And tomorrow, guys, please watch my first ever solo online concert. So we're gonna start 5 o'clock until 7 o'clock. Samahan niyo po ako ng 2 oras before you're gonna celebrate your Christmas evening. And we're gonna have a special celebrity guest, and we're gonna have fun, and I will rock your Christmas Eve. So here we go, guys. And this is Lay Manego, aka this is Queen of Fire, and your online DJ. At nagsasabing, I love you all. Merry Christmas!